Can I just tell you how insanely excited I am this morning? I mean, I get excited for anything. You can hand me this bottle of nail polish. Nail polish is insane. Give me a cup of coffee and I'm excited. I'll tell you what I'm not excited about. Tracy using my mug. Dude, see this? For me, not you. For me. Yo, me, not you. Me. Don't touch. I'm excited. We have a insane giveaway. Giveaway, 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 giveaway. Ooh, puke away, puke away. So during our Black Friday sale, we had this incredible deal, which was caption nail polish. Yeah. They come in this like awesome wall rack. This is the wall rack. It is beautiful. Basically, it's $492 a product with a wall rack. It's over $500 a product. We were selling that for 100 bucks a pop, and they pretty much all sold out. But we did keep a few for the giveaway. On the giveaway today, we've got, you get it, five, and then I'll give myself five plus five. Yeah. We're giving away five of those bad boys for free. What you're gonna get, 80 caption colors, plus base and top. Stop. The dealio, it's kind of fun. Gotta subscribe. Hit that subscribe button for us. Give us a like, liggity, liggity. And also shoot us a comment below. Make a comment on how well Chauvin I am today. Or how well Chauvin Greg is up here. That's how you get into the giveaway. We're gonna announce the giveaway in about 2 weeks. So hang in there with us, because this is a big one. But here's the other exciting news. We're gonna do another one this month. Even if you don't win this one, don't worry about it. There's gonna be another one right after this one. So hang with us in the month of December. This month's gonna be a good one. Giving away a lot of stuff. Okay. Mic drop. It's a jacket drop.
Baby.
Hit it. Ready to go. Greg is going to give us a quick breakdown of what's happening on this demo.
A twist on sweater nail action. It's great to use Mission Control to create that sweater-like look. First of all, the best part about Mission Control doesn't move, so you can actually lay out your pattern. And then when you're done laying out your pattern, I'm gonna lay down some acrylic on the surface before I crystallize it. You'll see the effect, but it's really, really a cool way of lighting up your lines to create that sweater-like, you know, basically texture and the depth of perception between the textured lines and the base layer. It's really, really cool.
Basically, you're doing one nail, but then you're putting together a whole look.
Yeah, we're putting an ensemble together. That way you can actually see the design as the complementary nail to the full set.
We got sweater. You busting out mittens as well.
Busting out mittens as well.
Allow me to introduce myself. Who knows what dastardly crime he might perpetrate next?
He's a very clever arch criminal who must be put away. Another innocent victim of homicidal mania.
You are.
dastardly crime might perpetrate next.
He's a very clever arch criminal who must be put away. Another innocent victim of suicidal maniac.
Get a sweater. Sweater, nail, but you did a full combination. Talk about the whole look.
So the design was inspired by a senior mentor, Monica Fenn, and I love the design and what she did and wanted to show that you could do this with Mission Control. Perfect for the holidays.
It's just got that holiday winter wonderland vibe to it. And hey, I'm dreaming of a white Christmas. And those nails, making me dream. I'll pretty much jump for joy for any single reason because I'm just excited to come to work every single day. I mean, there's a skate. Scratch, massage, scratch, massage, scratch, massage. Shh. You know what I'm really excited about? This is Tracy's purse. Let's look inside. What the?